so fast. That's a little raw.
Hiding the best bites, huh?
Ojiro, I heard you were a really good fighter. I had no idea you were so strong.
I didn't know I was the only one on my own. I survived using hit-and-run tactics. So where did you end up fighting Hagakure?
The landslide zone. You wouldn't believe how strong Todoroki was. He's amazing.
You don't say. Well, I'm just glad you didn't get hurt.
I didn't even know she was there. I could have frozen her.
Everyone gave their all in round two, but I was just someone's puppet. No way. I don't want to advance if I don't even know how I got here. It wouldn't be fair.
You're making way too much of this! Just kill it in the finals and prove you should be here!
Yeah, what she said. I didn't do much in the battle either.
That's not it.
Hey, Ojiro!
Huh?
Let's get serious. I'm gonna take off all my clothes and totally disappear.
Yeah, cool. Hagakure's using her quirk to our advantage, but it's kind of weird to know there's a naked girl standing by me. What exactly am I supposed to do here?
Just don't look, okay?
What's the difference?
No, no, not so fast. That's a little raw.
Hiding the best bites, huh?
Toriko ni na.